What the fuck is wrong with you?
What the fuck are the rules?
What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck is up with you?
I'm fucking getting out.
That is actually fucking business.
I'm off, lads.
That is
business. That's
What are you going to do, David?
Easington.
It's not Easington?
It is.
Is it? Yeah. That was Peter Lee.
It's part of Peter Lee.
Too. Billy Badass with a backpack full of bad swag that I picked out, I'ma hand it to. Anyone I ever did wrong to me, anything they ever been on to me, I'ma take it back like an ADAC tonight. You pay tax tonight, bully.
All the other kids with the pumped up kicks better run, better run.
Yeah. There it is.
From my pocket.
Cute. You gotta put your arm on there, lift yourself up, just hip hop, corner shop. It's not too bad of a jump. It's been on the phone.
What?
Easington,
oh,
Bean.
We're at Easington.
Well, thanks for the invite.
Nathan, could you give this abandoned certification?
Abandoned.
Brandon, can you give this abandoned certification?
Sorry.
Alright, that's not the catchphrase I'm going for.
It's not abandoned,
though. No, that's my own skill.
Lads, he's coming, are?
Yeah.
Oh, no. People were fighting to stop this getting destroyed. It just all looks riddled and diddled, doesn't it?
It's fucking riddled and shit. Well, I'm sure about riddled.
Listen, you're dying. I mean, I wish.
What?
Hurt yourself a bit there.
Yeah, crowd grabs a bit.
Dot on the camera. Beep. It might have just been a reflection of the torch, but. Oh, Pure Pack or Action Bros. Oh!
Oh,
you needed a weed, didn't you, Brandon? Is that a dead bird?
Yeah. Oh, so the card even go yet?
Is that an ominous sign of things to come, or the dead birds?
Where?
There's one there.
Oh, yeah, I see.
And there's one back over there. Where's the toilet?
Right there. Toilet
in the car, the printer, ain't
you? Oh, printer!
You want a printer?
Oh, I need a new one. Okay. That looks like a coffee thing.
That's a smart toilet. That's
a...
pretty smart.
That's a new
Coke can.
A
new Coke can.
Can we get a look in?
Yeah, that's just...
I'll be the torch man.
That's pretty disgusting. Oh, there's another dead bird in there. That one's been ravished.
Leatherface,
is he? Oh, Nathan, do some math. Dear Nick, someone's doing spreadsheets.
Oh.
Oh, lads, it's pure Dicky Smart, Dicky Dark.
That's a fire. Someone's setting doors on fire.
Yeah, people have been setting this place on fire recently.
That's not good, is it?
It ain't at all. Oh, Jesus, you weren't wrong about holes in the floor, were you?
Yeah.
Bring on the hole!
Brandon, get down there. Pop your head, like, downwards and go, hello!
Must have been some sort of, like, cabinet that went through these.
Oh, there's a dead bird. There's a skeleton here.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, try and wake up.
See if we are.
Is that your Sonic screwdriver?
Oh, yeah. Skeleton again.
Beautiful.
This one is slightly less withered.
Oh, the one there?
Jesus.
Ooh, have you a werewolf?
A werewolf.
It's been shot.
Sorry, boys. I'm not so dying.
Well, why do all the beds die here?
Hey, good
call,
look at me, lads.
Great lady.
All this thing smashed and stuff. Oh, yeah.
I'm cleaning you, like.
Yeah, things are going to
happen. Not in this toilet, lads. I'm so... Oh, shit, sorry. Surprised you haven't found any needles yet.
Traffic
cone. What? Oh, traffic cone? Some mad bastard's been in here.
What a night.
What's that? Is that like
are
a wall?
A bit
stop it. We won't invite you again.
I only dropped a plastic thing.
Hey, you're not right now.
Fucking science and educator visit us.
I just been big as fucking shit.
Someone shine a light on this. Fucking
holy
hell.
Shit.
What the fuck? Alright, Nathan, you can't talk back to life.
Can't even talk a girl to life. Oh,
what's
all this shit?
Why are they all dead? Is someone like weirdo being collecting them and bringing them here?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
What is this?
It's alive, isn't it?
Hey.
It's alive?
Moving.
It's fucking moving.
Oh no, I'm not a fan of that.
We're
not
a
fucking fan of that.
Yeah, it's gonna be the half of. Oh, there's gonna be someone living up here when he grows the bird.
Hello.
Oh,
that is creepy as fuck.
Look at that as well.
Oh, no.
I wanna get out
it's
of here.
It's making noises.
Why the full arm?
Hiya!
Nathan.
It's what killed all the other birds.
Oh, no, I don't like.
Oh, I keep stepping on things. Why is this all like shit? This is literally covered in shit.
Oh, I don't like this now. That bed's creeping the fuck out.
Oh, lads, there is some living up here. Literally all in the rafters. I shit myself.
Hey, lads.
Why have you left your home, you down here?
Don't, man, because I'm going to fucking come after you. You know what birds are like?
Why are they all dead, though? Is what I want to know.
Well, birds die, don't they?
Dead.
It's not like they're gonna bury the dead.
Oh shit, they'll die of old age, won't
they? Yeah.
This is a cool ass room. Shout out to Leighton and Rio. Hope you guys are not in prison. Stepped on a dead bird's head.
Oh, nice.
Squish it. Who's this? Is this an extra explorer? Oh. You know I don't like pop. Made me shit myself. We've got to get to that next bit. We've got to.
What?
Here, yeah.
We've
got to get it. There's literally a ladder. If we bring that ladder round to here.
See if you can make it the handle for me.
how I'm going to get up to that next week.
Go into character, pretend you're the janitor, and tell us what happened to you, Nathan.
Tell us Spooky Ghost story.
What happened to you was the school got closed.
Nathan, you're going to have to go over to it and try and shoe it. Oh, I just stepped on another one. Oh,
Nathan, it. I want to go through to that bit.
I think he's dying.
He couldn't give a fuck about you, he's going to give you the plague.
Make a loud noise at a tape.
Why get that
wire
and just get something?
What the fuck? I don't
want to
fling anything
out. Nathan! Did it move?
Yeah, fuck
off! Was it moved?
Yeah, it ran off. It scuttled off to the right.
Nathan, that's sharp.
I didn't knit it. No?
No, I didn't knit it.
Oh, you idiot.
No, that's sharp.
I'm so tired, I was going to be like fucking up.
Oh? Where are you going?
Wait, oh, he's coming after the break.
Get this off.
It's going to take us to a dead person's body.
What have you found, boy? What have you found?
Nathan! Nathan's probably scared of fuck.
He's gonna bite his eyes.
He's probably so scared.
Oh, look at all them.
Oh, those are his dead friends. That's why he's gone mad, he's on his own.
Killed them.
Oh, there's one there.
Where? No, I didn't do that one.
Look in here, Brandon. Look at the graveyard.
Oh, fucking hell, this pigeon weird as fuck. Oh!
That's possessed, that. That fucking pigeon's possessed.
Then I need to get a good focus. Oh, fuck!
Oh, no.
It's not focusing, lads.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What the fuck are those?
What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck is up with you?
I'm fucking getting out. Can we keep him? Can we keep him?
Make
some budgies. Dave's got budgies.
40 years old. What the fuck is he doing?
What the fuck are those?
That's incredible.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, it's doing it again.
No, that's not. Keep your eye
open. Oh, that is mental. Oh. Fucking hell, you can see all the birds flying.
It's doing it again.
Stop. That's so dramatic.
Oh, lads. How
cool is that? Oh, there's some right there.
What did I tell you?
They're all fucking over, lads.
Not that chair, look like that. I'll do that. That's good.
From the ladder.
I can't. Is anyone better with pigeons?
No.
You're the one that was saying, oh, fuck
off. Oh, we got to do that.
Oh, there's so many.
Is there?
Oh, they're like all over the fucking rafters. I can't do this.
Do
it. You don't have to. Stick your hand up. They're not going to want to.
They're not
going
to eat it or anything. Yeah, look, why are you shitting around with
the
ball?
Hey!
Just put this foot round
and
get 4 feet on it.
Fucking hell, that's all of them. That's all of them. I'm off.
Right,
I'm
so
down.
So they've gone now, so they've gone now.
No,
so
they're flying about like there. Literally
flew these out.
What?
No, they might have flew out.
Is it?
That's all of them.
That's all of them.
I watched them fucking land. Your
fuck you! Oh god, they're all in there. Oh, you're coming for me. No, I'm out. I'm out.
Also, there's a little bit of change ring. Let's go to the bench.
Oh, that's yeah. Just want to get ready for the game.
Oh, I just want pies in.
What? Oh
my god.
It's not pies, it's
not like those. Not fucking that.
I thought you were going to be honest. Not going to.
Oh, yes,
it is. Beep house.
What a view that is.
Oh, Jesus.
Fucking nails hanging out, is it?
No. Lads, there's just a chair and a desk. It looks awesome.
It's awesome.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm not fucking walking this. Go any now.
Hey. There.
I think we could film a drama where Luke gets stuck.
Oh, fucking shit. Did you slip there?
No, I tried to jump and then landed on an easel.
Where do you go? Lads!
Not just the deck.
Hold on, let me get an edgy shot of this.
Oh, is it like a cool room? Inside the desk and that? It's like matches hats and shirts.
It is actually. Anything edgy through these?
We're not going there. Try and open all the desks. You look, you're in a good shot.
Put lights on when leaving.
There's an evident.
I don't have my tech shot.
Literally all the Billy Bollocks in here.
Holy shit.
It's not a knife, bitch, it's big. The tips and tricks of memeing. Memes are from the future. There's oh shit, what up? That boots that boy. And there's me Custer. Me Custer
is it?
I'd like to invite local meme expert Nathan Dixon in. Everyone clap hello, children. Hello. Yes, you're from the future. Of memes?
I am, yeah. I am the future meme lord.
What's the current meme?
I've
heard good things about that Crash Bandicoot meme.
It's not a good meme, I'm honest, mate.
It's not a good meme.
You know what? Best meme right now.
Best meme?
Best meme. Sheriff. The sheriff meme.
The sheriff meme? I don't know what that is.
You didn't watch the video, did you?
I didn't.
That's a run low battery. Can you bring
that
this?
Concludes our meme class. Is this a meme?
It is.
What significance does this meme have?
Shoulder spoon.
You can see the shot.
Like a criminal's anger. Do I look like a problem when I tell them that I got them? I can even make the